I'm longing to see. Way back to the west coast of Ireland, he vowed that one day he'd take me to the county of Clare, for his heart it was there in the neat little village of Cree. When I was a wee lassie, take me and sit me up there on his knee and tell me the tales of old Ireland. His pride it was plain for to see. He talk of his birthplace in West Clare, every house, every lane, every tree, and his own little home that he left behind in the neat little village of Cree. And then he would take down the letters, he'd be heartsore and cry bitterly, for Gran, who was back home in Ireland, alone and scarce able to see. For Grandad had passed away quietly one evening when I was just three. Now he lies in a grave on the west coast of Clare, near the dear little village of Cree. He'd plan and he'd plot and he'd ponder how he'd one day return there with me, and we'd visit his folks there in West Clare and settle way down by the sea. We'd visit the friends and relations, and we'd call on the cousins for tea, and we'd go there to mass on the Sunday in that dear little village of Cree. Alas, folks, he died in his sleep here, so that visit was never to be. All the planning and plotting died with him, oh, never again will he see his home in the west coast of Ireland. But if God should ask,